I spent 2.5 years in prison after being wrongfully convicted on no evidence of violating the Espionage Act. It was a travesty of a trial. And that sentence was held up as a shining example of the reasonableness and fairness that Julian Assange will face being tried here for violating that same Espionage Act. It is virtually impossible to defend against the Espionage Act. Truth is no defense. In fact, any defense related to truth